They might think a nigga crazy. All these evil thoughts, bad dreams. I ain't crazy.
First off, baby, but the pussy open. For a nigga like me, that'll keep it focused. One thing that a nigga did notice, when you're on your dick, you don't really see your brodies. I've been hurt like a few times. Thought I caught the ass bitch and a few homies. You to sleep on a few time. Now I'm in the keys.
Yo, what happened? My name Malcolm. My nigga to the left, that bitch Mar. We from a city where anybody can get it. But see me and my dog, we from a clique called One Nation. See the mother crews, GQs, and savages. We don't fuck with them fuck niggas. See, they be walking around like shit sweet. But what they don't know, me and my brother Trouble got a plan. We gonna take over.
Yo, Trevor, they done got your brother Malcolm. They done killed
talk, dog. Nah, fuck that. This the one you said been selling on our streets, ain't it?
Yeah, man, but at least we could have got the motherfucking dope.
Shit, I guess I fucked up then.
Come on, man, we gotta go meet Hernandez.
We gotta go change first. Bad.
Yeah. It's your nigga hot. Lost key in this motherfucker. Check. Every day from head to toe, I be dope boy fresh. By my neck, you can tell I got a dope boy check. 40 G's on the road.
They came and left already, do you? We is running kind of late.
Nah, bro, we good. They would have called.
I hope so. Bro, we need all that Hernandez by some more word, bro, because our people moving that shit quick, dog. We can't keep having all them dead spots, bro.
Man, I already know, man. And listen, we got the best shit on the street right now. If they ain't getting their fix from us, who the fuck else they gonna go to, man? I'm trying to make this shit run smooth, dog. Relax. I'm trying, nigga. What you want me to do?
Man, but bro, that's our problem now, dog. We can't keep underestimating everybody, bro. We can't get too comfortable.
I know, dog. I feel you, but shit. It ain't easy to find no plug. We gotta get some new connects to find this work.
Yeah, because we need to start expanding outside our territory. Oh, no, dog. Just got a bad feeling about this shit.
Hey, Q, what's happening, man? Hey, where y'all at?
Yeah, I'm waiting on Hernandez now, man. He ain't bring the drop yet, man. He running late, man.
I need this work, man. The street's been dry for about
4 days. I keep telling these bases I'm gonna have, but no one got
it. Shit bad for business, bro.
Listen, nigga. I was just talking to Hot about the same shit. You gonna have to wait.
8 like everybody fucking else, man.
Everybody else? How about that nigga Rich? He got one of the hottest blocks jumping right now.
Listen, man, I give everybody the same amount. Everyone get everything equal, dawg.
Chill out.
Q, I hear you, man.
And I know that's
your homeboy and all that. But I just drove past nigga crib, man. He out there selling my bases, man.
Listen, dawg, it sound like you hating
right now, bro. Don't let this fucking money
get to your head. I asked the
nigga the same thing.
Say he been breaking his
down penny pitching to get
through and survive,
nigga. You should have did the same.
Yeah, Q, you right, man. I just
be frustrated.
Y'all boys hit me up when y'all on y'all way. We can link up.
Hold on, hold on. One more thing, bro.
You heard they murdered that nigga Malcolm.
Malcolm?
Yeah, Malcolm from One Nation.
That's good. I ain't like that fuck nigga anyway.
You know, word on the street, streets like to talk. They say the savages bust that nigga Noodle.
Keep your head straight, man. Stay on the swivel. You know them boys gonna try to retaliate, man. You gotta be safe out there, you hear me?
Man, you know I'm always on point.
All right, bet, bro. Be easy, dog.
See, man, we gotta get some work, dawg. That shit already fucking up our business, I told you.
Fuck.
Oh. All I ever wanted was to keep it real. I pray to God that all my niggas get a meal. Hey, this the last of a dying breed. Real nigga, this the last of a dying breed. Woo. All I ever wanted was to keep it real. I pray to God that all my niggas get a meal. Hey, this the last of a dying breed. Real nigga, this the last of a dying breed. Can't talk about being real, that's a lifestyle.
What's happening, boy?
What's up, nigga?
What a dude, man.
Coolin', man. How's that, man? Good with you?
Shit, man. Just chillin', man. You already know, man.
That shit crazy, though, man. Feel me, man? Heard what happened to your sis, man. Can't believe that shit, man. How you holding up, boy?
I can't even sleep right, bro. I gotta find out who did this to my sister. Streets ain't been talking. You ain't heard nothing?
Shit, man. You know, last I heard, man, you know what I'm saying, she was always on that activist shit, man. You know what I'm talking about? You know, she was for a real good cause, bro. You know what I'm saying? About peace for the city, man. Bob Marley type shit, you feel me?
Yeah, I know. But you ain't heard, you don't think she has some enemies out here? Because I ain't been around in a minute, bro. You ain't heard nothing about it? She ain't got no people that's trying to fuck with her?
Man, shit, bro. Really? Honestly, man. I know she was supposed to be having, you know what I'm saying, a meeting with the mayor of the city, man. You feel me? I seen her about a week ago, bro.
Shit, crazy, man.
Trying to tell you, boy, shit. Man. She was just getting a message through to the city, too, man. Shit, crazy, man.
But this shit ain't adding up, dawg. Like, the streets know who the fuck I am, bro. So I know she was well-respected. Shit don't make no sense to me right now, dawg.
Trying to tell you, man. Shit, Reaper, man. One thing I do know, bro, you know what I'm saying? What I heard, she was fucking with a nigga from the South Side, you feel me, named Mark, bro. You know what I'm saying?
South Side?
Yeah.
She was fucking like one of them savage niggas?
I don't know if he was a savage cub, but I know he's from the South Side, though, you feel me? So that might be, you know, a place to start, you know what I'm talking about?
That's a bet. I'm gonna start, though. But shit, what's happening? Everything been straight, you know, been gone for a minute. What's new around this bitch?
Shit, man, you already know, man. Same shit, different day, man. Niggas just trying to paper chase, man.
Yeah,
I'm trying to cut, you know, chase a check, bro. Feel me?
For real, man.
How that shit go?
Shit, you already know that's the move, nigga. I be on that, you know what I'm saying? You ain't getting money, you ain't getting nothing, nigga. So keep getting that money.
Man, you already know, man. 1,000, man. Shit, man. Shit crazy, though, bro. Cause, dog, I ain't hurt, man. And they got trouble, little brother, bro.
No, LaCour?
Nah, not Corey, man. No, Malcolm, bro.
Man, I ain't seen no man since a little boy, dog. No trouble called it hurt, bro. I gotta go holler at bro, see if he's straight. I gotta go talk to him.
Yeah, man. Shit crazy as fuck, man. Feel me? Ain't no bro going through it, bro. Feel me? You gotta go see him, bro.
Shit, you heard who did it?
Shit, man. From what I heard, bruh, word on the street, man, boy saying the savages did it, you feel me? But shit, boy, this time, boy, I ain't gonna lie to you, boy. Niggas taking losses, boy. Ain't finna be no peace, boy. It's gonna be hella war. Feel me?
Already hella war. I hear you, dog, but I really bet just to find out who killed my sister, though. After I find that and I handle my business, I'm out of here. I ain't coming back. Ain't nothing here for me, dog.
I hear that, man. You feel me? But gee, shit, man. You know your people still out here, man. You feel me? Your dog still out here for you, bro. You feel me?
I appreciate that shit.
I got you, man.
But hey, look. Let niggas know I'm back.
For sure. For sure. Shit, though. You feel me? You finna go on here and bust a move, though. You feel me, man? Get right back to it, man. You feel me? I already know, man. But hey, man. Keep your head up, my nigga. You feel me, man? Shit rough out here, man. You feel me? Stay solid, bro. Hey, good to see you, bro. Good to have you back, boy. I'm gonna let them niggas know you back in town, though, too.
Yeah, yeah, bless up, boy.
Come on. Come on, pass me the hanger.
What hanger?
What the fuck is this? I asked for a fucking hanger.
Well, you said bring a banger, bro.
What the fuck is a banger?
Bro, you know what a banger is, bro. Bro, a 40. A gun, bro, you got to get hip. Something you shoot in a nigga ass, you know what I'm saying? Dead.
Damn, dude, how the fuck supposed to get in the car?
I don't know. Quit bullshitting and open that goddamn shit and figure shit out.
I figure it out? What the fuck? You think this shit supposed to open up by itself?
Well, I'll be damned.
Man, get your ass in, man.
Two guns. Yeah. I be thumbing through a check, and I don't think they hear me yet. Throw it in your face, that's disrespect. That disrespect. Run.
Yeah, Duke, damn, bro, I'm hungry in the motherfucker.
Shit, nigga, you talking about you hungry? Nigga, I'm hungry too. Man, I'm getting tired of this, bro. We need some real fucking cash, bro. Getting tired of all this petty ass carjacking. For real.
Yeah, what you talking about, bro? This is what we do, man. This car nice as fuck, man. We gonna get paid good for this one, bro. Jack gonna pay us good for this shit. Look at this shit.
Yeah, I feel you, bro. As long as we getting something, man. Nah, bro. That's not the attitude we need to have, bro. I'm getting tired of eating everybody's scraps. You know we better than this, bro. You know what? You know what? Better than that. Before we go drop this shit off, bro, we gonna go downtown, bro. I need to show you something.
Man, we need to make this drop before we don't get money for this.
Man, you know Jack gonna wait. Oh, dog.
Man, fuck Jack, man. This only gonna take a minute. Man, let me show you something.
All right, man. All right.
Man, this shit. What that nigga doing over here?
Who, man?
That nigga right there. His name Rich. He a GQ. He don't never come around here. Ooh.
That skinny nigga right there?
Nigga, don't get it twisted. That little nigga right there, he run the whole overtime.
Nah, this little nigga?
Nigga, from what I heard, he making a day what we making a month. Nigga, what you think I'm lying? Nigga, I've been doing my homework on these niggas, man. We need to fuck with these niggas. We gotta get in with these niggas. For real.
I heard they don't just let anybody in, though.
Yeah, that's true. You know what I'm saying? But we gon'. Hold up. Oh shit, what the fuck he got going on? Oh shit. What the fuck this nigga doing on this side, bro? The fuck this savage doing on the GQ side, bro? This nigga on the wrong side of town, bro. I don't like this shit. Them niggas up to no good, bro. You know what, dude? I need you to do me a favor. Go peek these niggas out. Go check them, bro. Go check them out.
Bro, we don't have time for this shit. We gotta go, man. You know Jack don't like to wait, bro.
Man, fuck Jack. I ain't losing my fucking mind, man. Just hurry up and get your ass up and go over that videotape this for me, bro. Hey, man, if you gonna do this for me, I'll give you something to eat.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look here, man. I want some fucking lobster too, bro. I don't want no damn McDonald's, no Happy Meal.
None of that shit,
man. I don't want no Happy Meals and all that shit. I want some fine wine, all of it.
Man, where the fuck this nigga at?
Pretty boy, what's poppin'?
Man, don't call me that shit, B. Everything man. There?
Yeah, you already know, man. Everything there. But listen, you got my money, though?
Listen, B. I already told you I'm gonna have that to you by the end of the week.
All right. Just remember our deal, bro. Don't think shit can't go dumb with you, heard me?
Man, listen up. Let's remember you came to me, partner. This is my block. GQ territory. We been getting money over here. You can come here. You can do what we do. We do good business, but that's all it is, man. Strictly business. We run shop over here, partner.
Yeah, all right. Whatever you say, tough guy.
One more thing, homie. Can't nobody know about what's going on between us. Not from your side, not from my side. If I hear anything that anybody knows about this, we cutting ties, pimpin'.
Hell
nah, ain't with nobody, nigga. What the fuck? Let's see what the fuck going on over here real quick. Man, I'm about to break up out of here if anybody see us. I'm gonna have that paper by the end of the week. Yeah. Hey, bro, one more thing. Word on the street is, y'all the ones who killed them boy Malcolm from One Nation.
Malcolm? Man, what the fuck you talking about, bruh?
Yeah, you know. The boy Travis, brother.
Man, I don't know what the fuck you talking about, bro. I'm one of the main hitters from my squad and, shit, I'd have been know about this, you heard me?
Alright, bruh. I'm just letting you know, streets is talking.
Man, fuck what everybody saying, bro. Matter of fact, I don't give a fuck about none of them niggas, bro. If it was me, nigga, all them niggas be dead by now anyway, you heard me? Savage, nigga. Straight like that.
I'm here.
I don't know
what
you're
saying
about your life.
You
can't
about
your name, so you don't
even
get anything.
Yeah, man, shit. Look, man, you still said.
Check this out, man.
Check this shit out. Bro, dude.
What, man? What?
Dude.
What, nigga?
Bro, this shit right here, bro. The shit that you got, bro.
What the fuck you talking about?
You can work with this, bro. We got these niggas, bro. We just got our ticket into the game. We
man,
just
ain't
made
nothing
it,
on them, man. We ain't nothing on them. Just, we need to get the fuck out of here. That's what I'm saying. Get all our ass shit killed out of here. We get nobody else.
You know what I stand for, stand for, stand for. You know what I stand for, stand for, stand for.
Come on.
Nigga, pay up.
Fuck, man, nah, run that shit back, man.
Nah, he said he got next, and I got after him.
I told y'all, run
man.
This shit, pay
shit,
up, nigga.
Man, shit, that next, nigga. Next.
Pay that nigga's money, dog, that's real talk.
Money good, I got 500.
500? All right. You know my name? They don't call me Kilo for nothing.
Okay, run it.
Hey, Lo, come here, let me holler at you.
Shit, Lo. You know I met up with the boy Rich, you feel me? I dropped that work off to that boy, you know what I'm saying? So that thing going straight, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, that thing going good, bro. That thing going good.
So you don't think the boy going to switch up when they start getting real money?
Nah, because listen, first of all, right now it's not about the money. Really, what I'm trying to do is get all they clientele to get hooked on our work. When they clientele get hooked on our work, we cut him off.
Yeah.
Shit, what up, y'all boys?
Poppin',
hey, Jay, what's up with the niggas?
Shit, man, everything guwop. Yeah. Yeah, bro, everything going good, bro. Just like you said, bro, all we gotta do is stick to the plan.
Cool, that's what's up. Yeah. See y'all boys putting in work?
Yeah.
Keep up the good work.
Yeah, for sure, bro, for sure. And matter of fact, we gonna take them niggas shit over in due time, dog, because niggas ain't got no fucking loyalty over there, them fucking snakes, man. You feel me?
So that's what's up. That's the type of mindset y'all boys gotta have. But look, I gotta go take care of some business, so I'm gonna holler at y'all, all right?
Yeah, bro, for sure. All right.
Hey, yo, Hurt, come holler at me.
What's up, nigga? What a bitch got beef?
Nah, we got some real business to handle. Don't slide with me.
I thought I was gonna get to fit this shit to use, man. What's up? Yo, Kane, bro, where you meet these alien ass niggas at, man?
Remember that time I had got locked up for selling the D-Tech?
Yeah.
Well, my celly, his cousin, them plugged in. You boy got weight.
How much weight we talking?
I'm talking about big boy weight.
Big boy weight?
Yeah, enough to feed the whole city. Nigga say he fucking with me off the strength of his cousin. You know what I'm saying? He done heard a lot of good shit about the team. Work we done put in, he say he ready to do some work. I'm just waiting on the call. And on top of that, this shit even purer than the shit Jay giving the rich right now.
Yeah?
Man, yeah, nigga.
Damn, Ken, I ain't know you had it like that, bro.
Yeah, man, just keep that shit low key. Nobody don't really know yet. Yeah, but shit, hold on, I'm finna go grab some backwoods.
Backwoods? Don't roll no backwoods.
Swish us some chili cheese fries, nigga.
What's up, babe? Shit, I'm trying to see you tonight. Man, you always perking, man. I'm trying to come.
You always arguing with some females, man. Let's go. I forgot something at the house. Come on.
Call you back. Man, we gotta start making these moves, bro. Man,
patience, patience. We gonna make these moves when the time right.
No!
Yeah.
Hey, we handled that for Malcolm.
Did you get King?
Nah, but we got that nigga Jay and the motherfucking niggas.
Alright, good. Jay was his right hand man.
Yeah, they gonna learn today, you hear me? Y'all niggas think they gonna learn today. Hey, y'all heard how the One Nation niggas had hit up Savages, bro?
Yeah. Heard them niggas was over there slipping.
Oh, man.
Man, listen here, man. Y'all boys better watch y'all back and watch y'all surroundings, bro. You don't get caught slipping, bro.
Yeah.
Don't move. Man, this is the last time I tell you, nigga. Where it's at?
Fuck. Man, nigga, listen here. Nigga, I ain't telling you shit, nigga, so you gonna have to kill me.
Yeah, told y'all motherfuckers you weren't playing. Now, where it's at? Oh, y'all don't know who y'all fucking with? Where it's at?
Shit, the top behind the tire, man.
Check, go grab that. Hey. Man, fuck, bro. Who the fuck was them niggas, bro?
Fuck, man. Them the niggas I've been hearing about. Them the niggas that been robbing everybody on the north and the east side.
Yeah. A lot of cars out here today. So we're gonna make some money.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
Yeah, man. Right, look. Get this way.
Dude,
what's up, bro?
Remember when we was kids, bro? We used to talk about getting money, riding nice cars, rocking big chains. You remember that?
Yeah, I remember that shit, man. We was young and dumb then, man. I like where we at now. Not everybody meant to live like that, man. I'm happy where we at. Like this candy bar. This candy bar make me happy.
Man, yeah. I can't believe you happy with the way we living, dog. For real.
Bro, what's wrong with you, man? You've been on some other shit lately. You tripping. Boy, you done lost your damn mind. You done threw my damn candy bar away.
Your problem is you just don't take shit serious, bro.
Boy, that's the last one I had, man. You gonna buy me another one. Stop walking, man. Stop walking. What's really going on with you, man? You been tripping lately, Nard. Talk to me.
Nigga, I ain't tripping. You tripping. Look at you getting all mad over a damn candy bar. Man, fuck that candy bar. Nigga, we was out here getting money.
You could buy a million fucking candy bars. For real, bro.
Man, I know you're unhappy where we at, bro. But we're gonna be straight, dude. It's gonna come together, bro. We're gonna be okay, trust me.
It ain't gonna be okay, bro. We've been stealing cars for Jack for the last 4 years, bro. And at any given time, we get caught, we getting put away for good. And what the hell we doing this for? Pennies?
All right, how about this, bro? I asked Jack to give us some more money for what we do.
Man, you already know that shit ain't gonna happen because you know there's people out there willing to do what we do for less.
Yeah, you right, bro. But they can't do it like we do, man.
To be honest, dude, I'm tired of stealing cars, man. I just want us to be somebody. I want us to be something.
All right, look, Nard. Your grandmama, before she passed, I told her I'd take care of you. All the way to the end. Man, we like brothers, man. And as brothers, I'm just trying to teach you to appreciate what we already have. The small things. Like my damn candy bar you took from me.
Dude, listen, I appreciate you, bro. I really do. But I can't be sitting around here acting like I'm satisfied while niggas out there eating lobster while we sitting around eating noodles, bro. For real.
Bruh, did this nigga just do what I think he did? Praise God, it's raining cars.
We just dropped the Benz when I left, man.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, I forgot to tell you, man. This the other day, man, while I was at the taco store, man, I could have swore I seen a big drug deal, boy.
Man, that shit was probably nothing. Oh, man, let's ride before you come back.
Low with the motherfucking cash. Dope boy nigga with a dope boy swag. Got from the bottom, I ain't never had shit. Goddamn right, I'ma show my ass. I done fell in love with the motherfucking cash. Dope boy nigga with a dope boy swag. Came from the struggle, I ain't never had nothing. Turn one into two, then it all start to double when it's fuck being home.
Good, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Slow down, Cheddar. What you talking about? What you mean we got robbed? All right, Cheddar. I'm gonna need you to go handle that tonight. Go meet with them boys. I need you to get something out of that, some kind of work. We need to work something out, bro. But listen, you know I gotta go handle that tonight with the savages and go get that extra work on the side so we can keep stuff moving, you dig? All right, bro, word.
Turn, bro. Bro, what? Bro, what the fuck? Oh, hell no. Not him again, dude.
Yeah, him again. Yeah, man, we finna go get this nigga, man. We finna go talk to this nigga right now, bro.
Oh, God.
What's good with y'all boys? Y'all need something?
Yeah, bruh. I need something. I need to holler at you.
What y'all need to holler at me about, partner?
Shit, nigga. I've been watching you, bruh. And I know something that your whole crew don't know. I know that you've been doing some dirty business with them savages, bruh. And I know they ain't going like that.
Man, what you mean you know I'm doing some business with savages, boy? What you got with me with them savage boys?
Come on, y'all. Chill.
Nigga, I got enough to expose your loyalty to your crew, nigga.
Jesus.
Yeah?
Oh,
what you
Jesus,
got?
Jesus, Lord have mercy. Please, y'all, come on. Now.
Think that shit scared me, bro? You don't think I thought this shit through? Nigga, just know if you pull that trigger, your whole clique gonna know who you really down for, boy.
Oh, have mercy.
Fuck. Yo, Cheddar, we got caught up. These two dudes. Nah, don't even worry about that. I'm gonna handle that later. What I need you to do is do me a solid. Come over here and pick the boy Duke up. I'm gonna take this guy Nard with me. We're gonna handle what we gotta handle with the savages. And then we're gonna get this paper and we'll link back up later. All right, bro.
So we turned around because we thought it was our friend or son, you feel me? And next thing you know, they started dumping, so we tried to run.
Yeah.
Man, I got hit one time, bro. I don't even know, bro. We was just trying to get away, dog. You know, a white car, bro. That's all.
You all right, little
bro? No, bro. I'm hurt. That fucked up how they did Malcolm, man. I brought him, man.
I know.
I'm gonna kill every last one of them niggas. It ain't gonna rest, man.
Nah, they already killed Malcolm. I need you to sit this out. I got this.
Hey, Trev, I need to holler at you.
I don't know, big mistake in this shit. Gonna be okay.
Keep that.
What's up?
Man, you know the Savage is gonna be out looking for revenge, right?
Man, you think I'm worried about the Savage right now? I'm out here trying to console my brother, man.
I'm just saying, man, the way I shot them niggas up, man, I don't think we should be in the open right now.
Man, fuck them.
I'm just saying, man, if we gonna be out here, I think we need more guns.
More guns? What happened to all the other guns? Yo, Cal.
What's up, bro?
Where the guns?
In the stash house.
Told you, we got guns.
We gonna need more guns than that. Them boys gonna come back double hard.
He's right, bro. We need more guns.
Mm. Y'all boys right. He made that call to Biggs. Make sure we set up that meeting.
Yo, Trevor, word in the streets, the Savage gonna come back and take out Corey.
Wait, what?
Where did you hear that from?
My dog on the south side said they want him dead.
No, dog, that ain't true. King know me. He know me and his sister Day.
What you mean y'all dating? Just killed our little brother. Man, that shit done.
Nah.
Just killed your twin, man.
What you mean? Dang, the Savages ain't worried about you, dog.
Last night that party was lit. I had about 5 hoes ready to come back to the crib and fuck, man. Y'all had to fuck that shit up.
Saying that shit like it's my fault. Like you see that crazy ass girl coming here looking for me. Bitch, I had to get up out of there.
Dog, your ass be bitching, bro. Soon as she came, your ass peeled, bro. Man, that pussy got you whipped, bro.
Whatever, nigga. I'm gangster, bro. And behind every gangster is a gangster ass woman behind him.
Boy, I did see a girl trying to jump on Trish, boy, at the club. Boy, lucky my phone was dead, dawg. That shit would have been on Snapchat, Instagram, all that went viral, really? Boy.
Nigga, you lucky your phone was dead, because I'd have beat your ass you to post that.
Bro, you wouldn't do shit.
Well, nigga, you post something.
Hey, man, when you gonna stop playing and get you a little baby settled down and all that, man? You ain't getting no younger, bro.
Man, you know I keep the babies on deck, man. I'm a whole magnet, man. But can't trust these hoes, man. I'm a player for life.
I feel you, man. But, man, I got one little bitch, boy. She cook, she clean, keep a nigga fed, boy. I'm telling you, boy. That's what's at, boy.
Yeah, man. You been telling me that for a minute. I'm finna eventually catch me one.
Hey, though, real talk. Y'all think the Savages gonna come back on us?
Oh, yeah, they gonna come back. I'm surprised that shit ain't happened already, but it's just a matter of time, bro.
Man, I feel bad. I couldn't make it to Malcolm's funeral, man. I couldn't see him like that. It don't even feel real that he gone, you feel me?
Yeah, man, that shit fucking me up, too. But I had just hollered at him and Big Mar right before that shit happened, too.
Yeah, it's fucked up, man. I just wish I was there, man. Shit probably could've went differently.
Man, ain't nothing you could've did, man. Big Mar said they caught slipping, bro. You probably would've been right down there with me.
Yeah, that's Mark right there.
Yeah, that's Mark.
Yo, Rock, man, where the fuck you been picking up the motherfucking phone, man? I been blowing your ass up all motherfucking day, dog.
Bro, you get no motherfucking calls. What y'all talking
about?
Man,
we just got shot at, man. Y'all boy need to come on, man. We gotta go.
What you mean? Hey, y'all, come on, man.
Okay, enough for that. Now it's time to switch the move. Just got that Chrysler 300, trying to get that Audi soon. They say I'm one of the hardest, and that's what I assume. I be about to cry.
Man, I don't know what the hell's going on, bro, but I ain't trying to see no early grade, dog.
Yeah, bro, we need to load up.
I'm tired of getting shot at, dog.
Oh,
well,
that's it.
What we gonna do? Man, look, Trev, what we gonna do, man?
We ain't got no
man, y'all niggas chill out. Y'all niggas chill out.
Man, what you mean chill out? Man, I already got shot at 2 times. I ain't getting shot at no more.
Man, nigga ain't about losing no more soldiers, man.
Bro, I understand that.
Yo, Trev, we need to link up with Biggs and go get them guns for real.
That's what we gonna do.
Do any of y'all even know who these niggas is that shot at y'all at the cemetery? Y'all can catch a face or nothing?
Nah, man, we got people looking around, but ain't nobody really seen them.
man. Y'all boys know who that was, man. It don't take a genius to figure out that King sent them boys out of.
At Malcolm Funeral? Man, that's crazy. These niggas ain't playing, dawg.
What we need to do is get everybody from all the sets and make this happen.
What about Corey? You know they after him.
Don't worry about Corey. Corey's sick with us.
Damn, I can't believe King tried to kill him at all.
This nigga.
Man, you tripping, Corey. Nigga just killed your twin brother.
Tell the truth, I ain't really think you're the one who did it.
Nigga, you serious? You pussy for pussy? About that bitch? Nigga, this family, nigga. Get your mind right, my nigga.
Man, my bad, y'all, boy, man. I got pulled over by that fuck-ass nigga Ray, man, that D-Tech. Nigga asked me about the shooting the other day, but I ain't tell that nigga shit, dawg.
Fuck him, man. I fucking hate them kids.
You tell like their ass too, bro.
Man, anyway, I know what I heard when your brother got shot. They screamed out Savage Live.
Truthfully, I think they trying to start a diversion.
What you mean, Trell? What you think, they got another plan or something?
I don't know, but me and King had a truce. And what I'm looking at it now, I think he's trying to find out how our unit works.
What you mean? He ain't never even let him get that close, though.
Yeah, but he got close enough. He saw something.
I knew we never should have did business with them snake-ass niggas, man.
I think Savage trying to knock off all of One Nation.
Nah, Trill. It ain't going down like that. They know we got the biggest side.
And that means they're going to have to round up all the Savage to come fuck with us?
There ain't no way that's happening.
Y'all niggas can't underestimate nobody. Nobody.
So, Trill, what you think we should do?
Whatever it is we're gonna do, we need to make some shape now.
First thing we need to do is get more guns.
Big's already waiting on us. That's already taken care of.
So you want me and Slick to go get them boys?
No, you, Mark, and Corey gonna come with me. Yo, big man, I need you and Slick to go over to the Fauxville, get with them boys, and see if they wanna go and ride with us to go get these savages.
All right, bet.
Next thing we need to do is unite One Nation.
Okay, so when you want to do that?
Right now.
What's up, Buck?
What's up, bro? You handled that for me?
You know I handled that.
Good. Good.
So why you wanted me to do that anyway?
Man, we can't let nobody get in our way, you hear me? Nobody.
So you sure you want me to cut ties with the GQs and work with this nigga Chuck? Nigga, is you sure?
I'm gonna be gone for a little minute, man, but you know, I'm gonna call you like a week or so before I touch back down. I need you to hold it down, you know what I'm saying? Trust me. We're finna take over the whole motherfucking city, bro. Trust me. It's that time, bro.
You thought a nigga was gonna be gone forever?
What it is, boy. Shit, it's been a minute. I thought you had done forgot about the plan and everything.
Okay, bro, where you meet these alien ass niggas at, man?
Remember that time I had got locked up for selling a D-Tech?
Yeah.
Well, my celly, his cousin, them plugged in. You boy got weight.
I hollered at the connect, man. The plug got a new plug, man. And he want us to start pushing some shit, man. That's even better than the shit we've been pushing.
For real?
Yeah, nigga, I ain't pushing.
City the purity and the shit Jay giving the rich right now.
Yeah?
Man, yeah, nigga.
Next Tuesday, man, we gotta link up, man. I'm gonna meet you at the warehouse. Yo, go over the plan. Make sure you bring that young Savage Herb with you, man. And when we meet up, man, act like you ain't seen a Herb for me in a minute.
All right, I hear you.
For sure, time to take this shit over, bro.
Fuck it. Beat the pot like a baby. Try to jump and going crazy. Niggas hate it cause I made it. Smoking like y'all faded.
Bro, I don't know how in the hell we let these niggas catch us slipping like that.
Man, them boys been plotting, bro. All this talking about peace.
Man, what I don't get is why the fuck they think we killed Malcolm. Man, I hope this nigga Trey got some info on that shit.
Jay did mention Rich saying something about us killing Malcolm.
Yeah, he did say that shit. I should've hollered at Trevor when he told me that, let him know we ain't had nothing to do with it.
What? The bitch, you should've called us. We was supposed to be on that peace shit, right? We would've been dead if we ain't go meet your connect.
Yeah, you right. I can't wait to run down on that fuck nigga Trevor. We gotta be smart about this shit, man.
Fuck being smart, bro. We need to load up and go hit them niggas like they hit us. Hit them when they least suspect it.
Man, you think them niggas ain't expecting that shit? Man, them niggas on high alert right now. They know how the fuck we get down. You gotta play chess with these niggas, man.
Man, I wanna do whatever you wanna do, Kane, but what I'm not gonna do is talk no more, bro. We need to do something.
Man, trust me, we gonna do something. But anyway, how that drop go?
Yeah, Trey say them boys was acting kinda funny, like they ain't wanna pay up or something.
Man, well, fuck them. We ain't serving them niggas no more. But you said you was finna get some info on why they think we killed Malcolm.
Man, we been in the streets hard, bro. Ain't nobody saying shit.
Nothing?
Nothing.
We gotta hit the streets a little harder then. I know somebody gotta know something.
Shh, that's what I'm saying. I say we send Trey to the north side to get some information. Nobody know Trail Savage.
Yeah, let's do that.
Hey, what's up, y'all boy?
What's up, boy? Shit, yo. What they do, boy? Any word on why they think we killed Malcolm?
Nah, not yet. Everybody scared of talking shit.
Word on the street, E-Man's the one that shot Jay and them boys.
What? You serious, bro?
Yeah, it's legit. If my boy say he the shooter, he the shooter, bro.
Who the fuck is E-Man?
It's Trevor, number one hitter, bro. That's the one that do most of that nigga dirty work.
But we gonna have to get that nigga back then. He gotta go for what he did to Jay.
Bro, you have to let me go get this man, bro. Man, Jay been down since day one, bro. Let me hunt him down. That's my man.
All right, you got that. But not tonight. We gotta go see Buck in the morning.
Shit, bet. Let's roll then. Yo, Trey, bro, I need you on the north side. I need you to get some info for me, bro.
Bet. I ain't gonna fuck this up. I got you.
Yo, Buck, tell you all we mean?
Nah, he just said that shit was important or something.
We always meet up in these random ass spots.
Yeah, man, you know how that nigga move. He wanna be invisible and shit.
I already know how Buck move, bro. I just ain't seen a man in a year. I don't know how to think.
Shit, last time I was here, Buck gave me a pistol and told me to kill a nigga. Shit, that was about 8 years ago.
For real, what you do?
Shit, I ain't killed nobody before. But shit, I had to show him I was about that, so you already know what I did.
Damn, what Buck did?
Shit, I ain't ass, I ain't care. But now that nigga know I'm a hell of shit, we been close ever since.
Shit, that go Buck right there.
A nigga like me, he go get it. It's something about a pocket full of big knots. Started off with nothing, talking shit. The story about the have and the have nots. Bringing in dope like the A's. Trap with cocaine crazy. Get like dope in the A's. Bitch with cocaine crazy. I'm fresh, I'm saucy.
What's up, y'all boys, man?
Ain't shit. This little shit we going through at the One Nation, boy.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, yeah?
Man, we about to take over the whole city.
Okay. That's what I'm talking about.
First off, we got to take the head off Snake. We got to off that nigga Trevor.
Yeah, we've been talking about it. But shit, we just trying to figure a way to take him out.
Only way we going to pull this off, we got to bring all the savages together.
Man, that shit ain't been done in years.
It's different this time, trust me. But I need both of y'all to do something for me.
What's up?
Yeah, I need y'all to run up to 21st and holler at Problem Child. Tell him I sent you.
Man, hell no. Nah. Last time I ran to that nigga, we almost killed each other.
Buck, you know we don't fuck with 21st Street Savages. I can't do it.
Man, both of y'all boys need to get out y'all feelings, man. It's bigger than that.
Man, them boys ain't gonna ride with us. They too wild.
All y'all need to do is tell them I sent you.
You know what? I'm down for whatever you want to do. I trust you.
That's what I'm talking about. Man, I gotta go handle some business, man. Make sure y'all call me after y'all handle that.
I got you, Buck. I just gonna trust them niggas, dog. We might fuck around and bang it out.
It's all good. I got my baby.
I might come and slit your throat. 44 the calico. Murder that she wrote. You should already know. I just can't go out like a hoe. I just can't.
You heard that nigga Tank did? Yeah. That the nigga Michael Fennel? No. Y'all ain't hear about that shit? No. That shit that boy came through that bitch bumping. Yeah. Laid some shit down. I've been hearing that shit on the street. Y'all heard about, y'all ain't hear about that shit? Man, that shit everywhere, bro. I seen that shit on Facebook everywhere, man.
Yeah.
Hey, but who the fuck that is, bro?
Oh, that's Kane.
That's Kane? What the fuck you doing over here? Hold up, bro. What's happening with you, nigga? What, y'all lost or something, man?
Nah, nigga, I'm in the right spot. Can't I let you?
You a bald-ass nigga, bro.
Yo, hold on, Kane. Bro, we on the same motherfucking squad. Nigga, we all savages.
But you little niggas ain't on our level, though.
Man, you got us fucked up. Whatever you bought, we bought, man. Everybody need to get their motherfucking pistols away, bro. We can't even talk.
All right. Talk, nigga. Look, bruh, we ain't come over here to start no shit. Nigga just hollered at Buck. He want all us to have a sit down.
Buck? That old ass nigga, man, I ain't seen that nigga in a year, man. He want to talk?
Yeah, nigga, he want to talk. He want to schedule something for next week.
So what you want to talk about, bro?
Man, you already know what it is with the One Nation boys. Shit, I guess the nigga want us to click up or something to wipe the niggas out.
All right, bro. We'll be there.
Shit, one of our boys just hit up one
day.
What,
it
was y'all that hit them boys up at the cemetery?
Yeah, one of my little soldiers did that, though.
What happened, youngin? I know you're on the paper chase, but when I give you this money, I owe my shit back, plus interest. You fuck me over, you already know the way I'm rocking.
Come on, Steve, you already know it's love, man. My name good around here. I got you, bro. I have your money, my friend.
Oh, yeah. Right on time.
Hey, boy, I forgot to tell you, Slim, boy.
What?
Been wrinkled back in time, boy.
For real? I ain't seen that thing by forever, please.
Yeah, yeah, boy. Done came back, bro.
Stupid ass nigga.
Hey, Stu, you want me to bring this fuck nigga to you?
Yo, bring him up here, man.
Get this heavy fuck nigga out the trunk.
Fuck off, nigga. Fuck ass, nigga.
Should've paid that motherfucker money, nigga. Should've paid that glue, boy. Hey.
Oh, yo. What's up with you ducking me, homie?
Stu, come on, man. Bro, I'm sorry, bro. I promise, dog, I'll have your money.
I told you that I have my money, nigga. This cutthroat shit. Take it to the docks.
Come on, Stu! Stu, come on, man! Stu! Bro, pay your money!
Pay my money. Fuck him.
Ass nigga, man.
T-Rock, bro, come on, dog. You know me, bro.
Man, listen, cuz.
Bro, you know me, man.
Man, listen, cuz.
Bro, we known each other forever, bro. Don't do this, bro.
Man, you should have paid that motherfucking million, boy.
Bro,
too late
bro,
now,
hey,
boy.
Slim, bro. You know I bro, have kids. Up? You know I have kids.
Oh, you too?
Come on,
oh, yeah.
Man.
Yeah. It's kind of too late right now, bro.
Sorry, Larry.
You know my kids.
See you on the
other
side, bro.
Check me out. That nigga over there? Sharp. It's a big boy game right here. Just make sure y'all got my money on time, and everything will be all right.
Come on, bro. I see how you roll, bro. You ain't a nigga to be fucked with. I'm a nigga, bro. Trust me.
Already. Right, get up out of here.
Hey, Dion, go check me out.
Hey, bro, we got to get to this plan, bro.
You already know I'm all in. What it is?
We got to figure out how to get to Hernandez. I got a feeling a nigga Biggs is on to us.
Man, fuck Biggs. We finna do what we got to do. Then murk him and them niggas.
But check me out, though. I go on the inside, say, that nigga Hernandez gonna be in the city next month. Gotta catch that nigga slipping.
Well, that nigga out, man.
We need help, though. Hernandez got people with him all the time. But I got somebody owe me a favor. It's time to collect. Let's rock.
Hey, man, y'all boys, what we doing tonight?
Man, I'm trying to get to this party on Deep Side.
Bro, what party you talking about, bro?
Bro, it's on the west side. It be jumping, bro. Them girls gonna be live, bro. Y'all down?
Okay, cool. Shit, I'm riding.
Okay.
Nah, man, I'm gonna stay back. I'm good.
So what you mean you finna stay back?
Look, man, you ain't been hearing what's going on lately? You know the Savage is gonna be there. You just asking for trouble, bro.
Man, that's pussy, dog.
Look, bro, shit is real. Shit is real out here. Malcolm got killed.
Malcolm was cool, but that beef that they have, they ain't got nothing to do with us.
Man, you just thinking too hard, bro. See, I don't think y'all boys get it. It's bigger than Malcolm. I think it's a war about to go on, man.
Man, you tripping. Why you acting paranoid all of a sudden?
Look, man, don't worry about it. We go. Let's go. Hey, hold up. Who that is? Rolling up.
Yo, who that is, Craig?
Yo, that's Stu. Y'all just let me do the talking.
What's happening, Craig?
What's up, Stu?
Shit, just around the area, coming to holler at an old friend. Can we talk in private?
Hey, y'all boys, give me a second. Let me talk Stu real quick.
All right,
bro. All right, Stu. What's the real reason why you over here, man? You don't got nobody to collect from?
I do. That's why I'm here. You owe me a favor. What, you forgot or something?
Alright, hold on 1 second. Let me handle some business real quick. Hey, S.A.
Hey, what's up, Chico?
What's up, what's
got
up?
Got some new candy for you, man.
Alright, alright. Good work.
Alright, bro.
Hey, I see you next week.
Yeah, be
good,
here, bro.
Good job, man. Alright, Stu, listen, bro. I remember that favor I owe you, but right now it's not a good time, man.
Hold on, my nigga. I knew you gonna say that shit, but hey, I come to collect today.
Alright, bro, what it is, man?
I need you to hit a lick with your boys over there.
Hit a lick? What lick, man? Why you can't get your own niggas to do that?
Shit, I would, but I can't be connected.
Alright, bro, what you want me to do?
There's a man go by the name of Hernandez. I heard he run 3/4 of the dope in this city.
What you want me to do, rob him?
Nah, I want you to kidnap him.
Kidnap him? You want me to kidnap the biggest connect in the city?
Yeah.
Nah, bro. I ain't getting nowhere close to that.
Bro, it's easy. I know his moves. I just need you to get him and get some information from him.
Look, bro, let's just say if I do kidnap him, this nigga's not gonna squeal, man.
Well, I'm gonna leave that up to you. I'm pretty sure you can make him talk, but it's my favor, my nigga.
Yo, Trick! Watch out! Y'all niggas ain't coming.
Grab that
trick,
you
straight?
I'm one of
those
pussy ass niggas
on me,
man.
Hold on. Stop busting, bro. You mean to tell me y'all niggas ain't come over here strapped?
Nah, bro, I forgot that, man.
Man, fuck, man. Y'all niggas tripping. I ain't got no more bullets.
Hey, kid, stop busting, bro. Hold on, one of them niggas strapped. And we caught y'all pussy ass niggas slipping.
Hey, man, we ain't got no beef with y'all niggas, man. We good.
What? Y'all niggas ain't got no beef with us. Ain't y'all niggas from One Nation?
Fuck, man. Come on, man. We can't go out like this.
Yeah, what you
man
want to do?
What y'all fuck niggas thought of one up, though? Y'all ain't strong. Y'all niggas pussy.
Look, man, if we
got
a day, we dying on our feet, not our knees, man.
Hey, nothing.
Yo,
you ready to get your first body?
Yeah.
Where you from?
21st Street.
Go show them niggas.
All right, man. When these niggas get close, we're going to rush them niggas, man. Fuck this, man.
I'm down with you to the end, bro.
Shit, man. That nigga coming, man.
Hey, man, can I murk some shit, bro?
Chill, bro. Let's see if they got guns first.
I want to see if this little nigga got heart.
All right, time to swap around, y'all. I'm ready.
Hey, y'all ready? Folk Velvet.
Folk Velvet.
We good. Y'all came at the perfect time.
Man, y'all boys ain't strapped out here?
We got caught slipping today.
Hey, Trevor wanted to come out here and holler at y'all boys, see if y'all want to side with us against these savages.
After what happened today, we're going to ride with y'all boys.
All right, bet.
916 Carroll, receiving 1010 shots fired at that location. 916 Carroll.
It be that murder.
From the same stroke.
Murder.
This be that murder.
This be that murder.
Who you?
Bloody murder.
Yeah.
This that murder.
That murder.
Bloody murder. Yeah.
Who you?
Ever felt like dying? Cause it's way harder living. Ever feel neglected like it wasn't God's strength? Ever need someone to talk to? Nobody listen. Look, I know all about that feeling, dog. That shit, they'll feel like murder. You just gotta keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing, keep pushing. Stand your ground no matter what, even the times that you shook. And stay intact with all your plans and watch your friends, cause they be looking. Everybody ain't silent and crooked. They won't mind you murder. I know these people wishing death upon me. Blessed, but that devil on me. He won't let up on me. I can't settle, boy, cause I'm expecting more. Blood, sweat, and tears through this hectic war. I'm still an NWA who don't respect the law. It ain't no telling, I probably would if they just did their job. No disrespect, but my respect is all due to Allah. I protect my dreams and pray he save us all from that murder.
Jack Johnson reporting here live from the scene, 5 on Live. As you can see to my left here, we have a vigil going on for Miss Sasha, one of the 6 alone in this month that was slain in this city. And I've talked to the mayor personally myself about this case, and she was actually about to meet the mayor tomorrow morning to discuss changing the city. She was for the betterment of the whole community. Just a really great leader who was an activist who was looking for change. We have no answers. We have no witnesses. We do have some cameras that did catch the scene. As you can see over here, there is some of the bloodshed from the gunshots. Again, we're looking for any information. Please call the helpline. Make any tips, anything that you can come up with. This is someone who was for the city, and everyone is at a loss. Reporting live here, Jack Johnson, live on 5.
I was watching news last night. Saw what happened to your girl. It's real messed up.
Shit, I mean, fucked up. I don't know how to think. I don't know how to feel right now. I don't know what to do.
Man, just don't worry about it, man. You just gotta stay focused.
Forget about staying focused. I need to find out.
Hey, hold on. You know him?
Nah, but we about to find out who this nigga is.
What up, nigga? You got a problem?
No, I ain't got no problem yet. I'm looking for a dude named Mark. He supposed to stay around here. You know him?
Why you want to know who Mark is? What's up?
Hey, look, my name Reaper. My sister name Sasha, bro. I'm looking for Mark. Y'all know where Mark at, yes or no?
Hey, we don't know no Mark, bro. So go ahead before it's a problem.
For real, bro. You better take your ass on.
Hey, listen, I ain't going nowhere till I find out where Mark at, nigga.
Nigga, ain't nobody playing with you.
Where the fuck Mark at, nigga?
Tying up, bro.
Yo, I'm Mark, bro. I'm Mark. Chill out, bro.
Man, tell them fuck niggas get from around, nigga. I gotta holler at you, boy.
Man, y'all boys go ahead, dog. I got this, dog.
Alright, holler at me when you get to the south, bro.
Alright. You got that, boy? Mark, holler at me, boy.
You can put the gun down now, bro. What you want?
Why the fuck you ain't want me to know who you was, boy?
Cause I don't know who you is, nigga. You come around asking questions, I'm already paranoid after what happened to Sasha.
Out of all people, why you paranoid?
Listen, man, I don't know if I should be talking to you about this shit.
Let me tell you something. If you don't want to die right now, you better tell me why you paranoid. All
right, bro. Me and your sister been dating for the last 2 years. She been heavy on this activist shit, and it's been working.
Okay, man.
In the last month, she been getting a lot of supporters. And with that came a lot of death threats.
Death threats?
Yeah. Lately, she been getting a lot of calls telling her to stop the movement that she's doing. But you know her.
Well, I ain't know that.
It's been getting to a point where I've been getting calls and death threats too. So I told her to stop what she's been doing. But she loves the city, man.
Yeah, I wonder why she ain't never told me about these threats or she ain't tell me about you.
Well, she never told me she had a brother, bro. And I've been dating for 2 years.
What she do? And I'm back to find out who did this shit. Do you know anything about it?
Hold on. I hate them niggas, dog. They're the two dirtiest D-techs in the motherfucking city.
Who they are?
The names are Gray and Brown.
Why you think they were looking so hard?
Shit, I don't know. But be careful, because they always blackmailing people and setting them up.
Alright, I'm on point.
But anyways, my boy who's a savage from 21st Street told me to tell her to stop doing what she's doing. But she didn't.
So what he was saying, like a threat or something?
Nah, I don't think it's nothing like that. He wouldn't want to hurt Sasha, because he fucked with me. But he was just telling me to send a message.
So what's the name of this savage?
Man, those savages, man, they don't even play
hold
that.
Hold on. I don't play, nigga. So what's the name of this nigga?
Some nigga named Slim from 21st Street. Southside. He wrote with Problem Child and them boys. Look, just don't tell them boys you heard anything from me, cuz, for real.
Man, look, listen, this shit ain't got nothing to do with you no more, dog.
I'm only telling you this because I want to find out who did this to Sasha. But I used to do dirt with them boys. I know how they rocking. Them boys shooting first, asking questions later. They ain't even talking.
Yeah, I feel you. But shit, I got to get out of here. I got to handle this shit myself.
All right, bro. Hey, yo. She did tell me if she ever get hurt, the Reaper will come clean up the city.
Fuck, man, this shit
crazy, man. We gotta find out what the fuck took our dope.
Hey, yo, KB War, baby. Call everybody working for us, bro.
Shit, all right, what you mean to holler at them about?
Find out who took our dope.
Man, listen, man, that shit could have been any one of them boys. Could have been them One Nation boys, could have been them Savage Fucks, could have been them punk-ass Jack boys, any one of them.
Yeah, bro, that's how we eat, boy.
We need to find that motherfucking package. I ain't going back broke.
Yeah,
what I don't understand is, how they knew we had it on us? The chance of them robbing us as soon as we got it ain't no coincidence, dog.
Man, all I know is me and my squad look for you. If you can't supply the dope, bro, I'm gonna have to go somewhere else.
Hold on. Where you finna go though?
I'ma make a deal with King and the Savages, man. I got a wife and three side bitches, nigga. I gotta eat.
Nah, now you going too far. Fuck that. Anybody do business with the Savage, they dead, my nigga.
Man, hot, you and your boy Cuban slacking. Every time I turn around, it's some bullshit. I can't keep coming back to the squad telling we ain't got no work.
Man, you ain't even gotta talk like that, bro. We taking care of this. We got people working on this shit. We done called everybody, man. We gonna get this shit back, dog.
Hey, man, I really can't speak for nobody else. But my team, we been dry. We need that work, and I ain't leaving. So I get it.
Hey, man, my bad, man. I couldn't wait in that hot-ass car, man. You need to put some free out of that motherfucker. No air condition, bro.
Who was this Ruben Go Pokemon Go playing motherfucker, man?
He with me. I thought I told you to stay in the car, bro.
Man, my bad, man. It's hot as a motherfucker in that car. And I got the shit.
All right, man. Back to business. Listen, ain't nobody getting no word from nowhere else. I got another little local plug. I done hit him up. He gonna come through, man.
Damn, how we done went through all this? Why you just tell me that from the jump, bro?
Shit, I ain't know y'all gonna switch up and go to the south side.
Shit, all of us gotta eat, so I feel them boys, though.
Hold up. We still don't even know who got out work.
Hey, I think I might know who took y'all work.
Fuck you mean, fat boy? How the fuck you know who got our work?
Oh, okay. Well, I saw what I saw.
All right, hold up. Y'all hold that down right quick. Here they come right here.
She love me, do she miss me? Tell me, son, just stay with it. Cause these niggas can't be trusted. Play with me and get the business. What the business? I've been feeling just taking dick and revenge. Your mama just took a trip with that pussy. She say, go get it. Fucking pull them this business.
Got the money? Got the work, nigga?
Take this sack, make sure you distribute it to everybody, bro.
Yo, no, bet that up, man. I'm gonna need that shit ASAP, though, you dig? Back to this fool here, man. You say you know who stole our work. How the fuck you know that? What the streets talking about?
Well, you know, I was on East Side in Avon Park yesterday, you know what I'm saying? And, I mean, I go there every other week, you know what I'm saying, to eat, you know what I'm saying? They got this bomb-ass taco place. Boy, you had runs like a motherfucker when you're done with it.
Do I like Enrique Iglesias, you, man? I don't give a fuck about no tacos, man. Let's get to the point.
All right, man, I got you. So anyways, I'm sitting there eating my tacos, right? I seen this nice-ass car, you know, bust this alley, you know what I'm saying? So I'm waiting on dude to get out. I mean, this car was tight. I'm talking about nice paint job rims and everything. So I'm waiting on dude to get out of the car.
Man, stop playing with the bullshit, man. Get to the point.
Yeah, boy, for real, though. You talking too much. My bad, man. So while I'm sitting there eating, right, I seen this van come up. Matter of fact, a big-ass white van.
Hold on, you said a white van? Hey, Hot, didn't you say something about a white van running down on you, bro?
Yeah, you right.
Yeah, man. Yeah, a big white van came out of the middle of nowhere, right? And five dudes jumped out, right? And the car was waiting to steal. I seen this dude get out, right? Crazy shit. What? Hold on, homeboy. You don't know me. Hey, man. Look, relax, Mufasa. I ain't say I did.
Yo, Hot. You know I been A1 since day one, dog. You know I would never do something like that, dog.
Man, I believe, dog. It's just everybody paranoid.
I don't know why I don't believe this dude over me. I've been here since day one, man. Hey, yo, Cheddar, bro, you gotta holler at your man, dawg. He can't come around here talking fly and shit.
That's for real, bro.
Hey, my bad, y'all boys. I'm gonna take care of the situation, man.
Hey, man, whatever, bro. I know what I saw.
I'm glad y'all believe me, man. I will never take no 20 kids from y'all boys, man. 20 kids?
Hold on. How the fuck you know we missed the 20 keys, though? I ain't told nobody about that but me and Q.
Got him.
Nah, I thought you told me, dog.
Fuck, nigga. I should burn this fuck, nigga, man. How would you want to do with this nigga, man, when he wake up?
Just take that fuck nigga to the tracks and see what he know.
Give him that dead kid.
Hey, war, baby. Let's grab this fool, put him in the trunk.
I got this.
Hey, Cheddar, dude, y'all slide me right quick. Hey, fool, call, make them call, let everybody know we handle that. We on beat.
All right, that's a bet. All right, I got you. Hey, Swag, let's hit it, man.
All right.
Come on, bitch.
Oh.
Hey, yo, Nut, I'm about to take off, man. I ain't gonna slide with y'all to the tracks, you did?
Fuck you mean you ain't coming?
I got business to handle. I got somewhere to be tonight, dog.
Bro, what you mean? Well, all of a sudden, every night you got something to do, bro.
Again, war, I told you, man, I got some business to handle, dog.
Nah, whatever, bro. Put him in the
seat. Hey, dude, if I show you them five niggas, you think you can remember who you seen?
Yeah, I remember the cats, man.
All right, listen here, then. I'm gonna need y'all to ride me over here to these tracks, then, so we can smooth this shit out. And once we get that information, I'm gonna need y'all to ride me, go take care of this shit.
Yeah, that ain't a problem, man.
All right, let's go. Wake up. Put your fuck ass up, nigga.
Oh, shit. You're hot, man. What the fuck, man?
Where the fuck my drugs at, nigga?
Train coming, bit, bro.
Nigga, that train fuck, nigga. You better tell me what you know.
Yo, all I know is them FM Park boys got to work, man. I made a deal with them boys. I ain't got it, man. All
right, we got our information.
Some Trist coming, bro. Yo, come in me here, man. Yo, God, that yo.
It ain't been necessary, man. Y'all gonna leave dudes like that?
That's what happened to snakes and thieves, man.
Oh, shit. Trist coming.
Shouldn't have played with my work like that, homeboy.
Trist coming.
Damn, my nigga. What's going on? Everybody was buying from us a year ago. Now it seems like the whole shit collapsing, man.
I know, my nigga. It seemed like we had everything on smash. We were supplying the whole city. Now I can't even supply our own city.
Man, I just don't know what happened. All of a sudden, the savages and that nigga Trevor stopped buying from us. Shit ain't adding up, bro. Between me and you, G-Boy, Bananas told me his crew ain't too happy with the production down here. They want to know why we ain't moving the same amount of work we once was.
Did you try to explain to them niggas, the main niggas on the north side and the south side, how they ain't buying what we selling?
Man, they ain't trying to hear all that. They finna come here, see why the work stopped all of a sudden. The savages and One Nation stopped getting work.
Damn, you serious? Oh no, we need to find this work before they think we stealing from them or some shit.
I know. I've been thinking about. Hot, what's up?
What's up, Q? Hey, I found out who took our work, man, with that nigga Block.
What?
Yeah, he set us up with them Avon Park niggas to get robbed, dawg.
That's crazy, bruh. Our own nigga stole our shit, huh? Shit getting rough for real, huh?
Man, I told you that shit when we went to the meeting with Hernandez, dawg. We gotta get some more work, man. You leaving niggas out here hungry and shit, niggas gonna start getting grimy, man. But listen, we just slid by the courts, too, and seen them niggas, so you need to meet me over there, you feel me? But we finna slide on these niggas. I'm done playing, man.
So we find out who got our work?
Yeah, man. It's them Avon fucking Park niggas, man.
I ain't like them niggas anyway. What we gonna do when we find them green ass niggas?
These niggas is dead man fucking walking, dawg. Put that on GQ, you heard?
Yeah, what's good? Where you at? What you mean got the money? Yo, Stu fronting us that money a week of fucking go, dawg. What the fuck? Dawg, listen. If we don't get that money tonight, dawg, we coming through with every fucking thing and we fucking taking everything, dawg. Alright. Everything cool. Alright. Yeah, but I'm gonna hit you right back, though. Alright, yeah. Yo, what's good, Shawty? Where you headed?
To my car. Why, you gonna walk me?
Shit, hell yeah.
Alright, dude.
What's your name?
JB. It's yours.
Yeah, it's called me Trill around here, you see.
Trill, huh?
Yeah.
Is that on your birth certificate, or is that something your homeboys call you to make you feel tough?
See? Around here, I just run things.
Oh, yeah?
People call me Chill because they know what I'm about.
So what is it that you about?
How about this? How about you look at me and you tell me what you see?
You want me to look at you and tell you what I see?
Yeah, let me know.
All right, then. What I see when I look at you is a man who's not afraid of anyone or anything.
Yeah? Go ahead, keep going.
What I see when I look at you is a man who takes what he wants. And don't ask.
Shit, baby, you know me better than most people already.
Yeah? From what I see. Man, what the fuck, man? This is the fucking third time this week, man.
Man, stop bitching, babe. Come on, man.
Man.
Hey. Should have never stole money from people like Stu. But I love motherfuckers like you. Keep me and the wife here in business, you dig? Tell them what you see now, babe.
I see a dead nigga.
I'm saying, babe, you wanna slide and go see a movie?
A movie?
Yeah, movie.
Yeah, let's go.
You gotta get your kids up and not in clothes.
Oh, shit, it's your fault. You the one who, wait, you the one who shoot people in the middle of a sentence.
About your brother?
Nah, I'm about to go tell her right now, bro.
Don't handle that, bro. I'ma shoot off up with him. I'ma hit you up.
All right.
Hey.
Rich, man, what the hell are we doing out here tonight?
You ask too many questions, bro.
Yeah, I hear that, man. Check this out. I'm just trying to know what the fuck we're getting into tonight.
If you must know, dog, right now we waiting on my connect.
You talking about that nigga you were chilling with that one night? What's his name? Jay.
Nah, not Jay. You ain't heard about the boy Jay?
Heard what?
Man, them One Nation boys hit him up.
Shit ain't got nothing to do with us, right?
You ain't scared, is you?
Nah, I'm just asking.
Man, all I know, this is just the beginning, bro. The war's about to be on.
Shit, all I'm saying, as long as that shit ain't got nothing to do with us, I'm cool.
Nah, we good, man. It's all about that work.
So how you end up meeting up with Jay anyway?
Met the boy Jay, right time. I needed work, he was talking the right numbers.
So you telling me you ain't worried about your squad finding out?
Man, my squad ain't gonna find out. I'm making too much money for these savage cats. Ain't gonna say nothing.
Shit, that's what's up. But all I'm saying is, what if they find out on the low that you're working with these savage niggas?
Honestly, I'm a dead man. Matter of fact, we both dead men because you working for me right now, you dig?
Well, shit, how I feel, let's not let them niggas find out.
Man, I'm good at what I do. I play my position. Ain't nobody gonna find out. We cool.
Well, since you so smooth, Mr. Suave, how'd you become a GQ anyway?
I met my man Q when we was young boys. I ain't really have family. So we was out there, I met Q, the GQ family. We was out here getting money on the streets on the east side. Mm-hmm. That's how I was raised. It's what it is.
So basically, y'all started from the bottom, huh?
Nah, I wouldn't say we started from the bottom. Q's family was already dug in, basically. We was young boys, they met a young, hungry nigga like me. And it was natural. They put me in, right as a top dog, from the start.
Hey, yo, Rich, that's them right there?
Yeah, that is them right there.
What's good, Rich?
Out here cooling, bro. Trying to chase his paper.
I heard that. Shit, what up, boy?
What's going on?
Shit, yo, Rich, you heard about who killed Malcolm?
Nah, only thing I heard, y'all boys is the one that murked him.
All right.
Anyways, let's get to business. Everything's still moving the same. How we doing this?
Well, shit, yeah, same shit. My nigga Herc finna take over J-Spot. He gonna deliver you to work once a week just like before.
Hey, same numbers, everything the same amount?
Yeah, man, let me get the bag, Herc.
That's the work right there?
That's it right here. And that's a 2-week supply since we missed y'all boys last week.
Say no more, that's what's up. Y'all boys know these streets is watching, so I ain't trying to be seen out here with y'all. I'm gonna get with y'all.
Alright.
Alright. Alright. Stay up.
Alright.
Yeah.
Strip club was crazy last night, huh?
Yeah, man, I hollered at the shit, man. Fuck.
I remember you shit with the same bitch all night, babysitting in the pocket.
Man, get out of here, man. I don't spend no money on that bitch, man.
You gonna be broke fucking with that bitch.
Man, don't but you be hating over here because I'm fucking with a bad one, bro. You ain't seen her IG?
Man, fuck that, man. She just cashing your ass out. Why you think you got it like that? Shit, did you even smash?
She got a busy schedule, dog. I'm about to. You know what I'm saying?
You mean to tell me all them times I done seen you in the strip club with this girl, you ain't even smashed?
Man, don't worry about me, dog. I'm good, man. I'm Gucci, man.
Man, I got all these stripper hoes on my payroll setting up dumbass niggas like you.
Whatever, man.
Hey, man, see them boys right there, man? That's that Mark cat, man.
Yeah, that is Mark. That is Mark.
Pull up over there, man. We got to see who you talking to.
I heard about you later, man.
Hold up, hold up, little boy.
Man.
Ladies! What y'all going on over here?
What y'all got going on over here? Hey, minding
our business. Why y'all boys keep fucking with us, man? Because I feel like it, you little broke-ass wannabe thug. You going to do something about it?
Ain't got nothing else better to do, man.
Yeah, y'all boys see this badge. It means they got authority over little fuck boys like y'all, man.
And officer, do what you gotta do and get the fuck up out of here, man.
Man, who the fuck y'all talking to, man? I say when I leave. My job's keep thugs like y'all off the street.
What the fuck you doing, bro?
Man, y'all got me fucked up. Y'all kids killing too many of us right now. I got you on Facebook Live right now.
Man, I'm live. Fuck that. It's my phone now. Man, anybody else wanna record me, you already know what time it is.
Hey, come here, man. What this is right here? Come here.
What, this?
Come here.
It's a cigarette, man. This ain't no cigarette. It's legal in this state. Turn around, all y'all. Get some fence. Hello? What? Right now?
What's up, man? What
happened? All right, I'll be there in 10 minutes. Come here, bro. I need to talk to you. The cap just called, said there was a shooting at the graveyard. I got to be there right now. I'll be right back in 10 minutes.
Okay.
All right?
Yeah.
Find out that information from Mark.
All right. I got it, man. All right, girls, let's see what we got.
Fuck.
Man, what the fuck is this?
Man, that ain't mine. That's yours, man. You planted that on me, bro. All
right, I'll tell you what, man. Y'all boys gonna get the fuck out of here. You, Mark, I need to talk to you, homie. You wanna go to jail? You wanna go home, man? Get out of here. Go!
Get
out of
here, bro. All right.
Yo, what the fuck you want, dog?
Hey, listen, man. I ain't come to arrest nobody, all right? I just came for some answers.
What answers you finna find over here?
Listen, man. First off, I want to offer my condolences for the loss of your old lady.
Man, fuck you. You don't give a fuck about my old lady.
Listen, man. This case landed on my desk, okay? We on this. I'm just trying to find out anybody that approach you, anybody that said anything to you, heard something that can help us help you.
Nah, I ain't trying to hear none of that shit. Everybody knows y'all the two dirtiest cops in the motherfucking city. I ain't telling y'all shit.
Alright, you might see us abusing the law. We do what we gotta do to keep these streets safe, man.
Where the fuck the streets safe at?
Listen, man, what happened to your old lady's fucked up. Alright, she ain't deserve to die. You been fucking anybody new lately? Somebody might have a problem with you?
Who I'ma be with besides the people I already chill with?
You gotta give me something, man.
Now that you mention that, there was somebody. Her brother.
Her brother? She got a brother. I got no paperwork saying next to kin. What's his name?
He go by the name Reaper, but that's all I know. It don't look good me talking you out in the open in the streets like this. Can I go?
Go ahead, man. Get on. Hey, hold up, hold up, hold up. See, that's who I seen you talking with?
Yeah.
Never mix the business with the drama. They gon' try to split you with the rumors in the comments. They try to distract you, get your focus off the prizes. Wanna make it out the streets, this is how it gotta be. Through my vision, y'all can see power, money, property. If you do it properly, living out monopoly. Y'all can see guidelines where you can't lose. This is cash rule. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. Try to bitch out here, man.
What's up with that shipment of 9mm?
They came in yet?
Supposed to slide Thursday. They get here Thursday.
Man, business is booming, dog. We gotta stay on top of that shit. Make sure them shipments come in. Straight up.
Yeah, I got you, man. Cause this shit war city out here, boy. This shit crazy.
Man, war is money. That's more money for us. I don't give a fuck.
Ew.
Yo, them boys coming.
Yo, we'll get that back. Yeah, boys, be easy. Let me handle this, y'all. Yo, Trevor, what's good?
Same shit, dipping day with it.
Man, I'm sorry about your brother, man. My blessings go out to you and your family.
I appreciate that. That means a lot.
Well, let's get down to business then. I got some guns to show you.
Yo, Melo!
Yeah, I need that.
Hold on, I got something else.
I definitely need more of those.
Oh yeah, I like this help, boy.
Let me get 20 of them and 20 of these.
Oh, boy, you know I gotta fuck with this help, boy. This me.
Alright, you know what? Let's get 40 bands, we can call it even. I've been hearing a lot in the hood, though, but them savages trying to take out Corey.
I ain't worried about them niggas.
Better take care of them before they take care of you.
What you can really do for me?
Oh yeah, what's that?
I need some information on who killed my brother.
You know, info like that don't come cheap.
Money is not an issue.
Trevor, it's not money that I need, though, bruh.
Then what you talking about?
I'm gonna need some of your best shooters.
Shooters? For what?
Word on town is this big lick. Heard about a couple of Mexicans that got some work. Need to get that.
How much weight we talking about?
Man, it's about 20 bricks, Trev. All we gotta do is pull up, kill a couple Mexicans, and we got that.
Wait a minute. So what y'all think?
Hell yeah, boy. You already know I'm ready for some action. What you say, Mark?
Man, anything to find out who killed Malcolm.
So you heard them boys. If we do this, you gonna get that info for me?
Man, my word is my bond.
I appreciate that. I had that money for you later on tonight.
For sure. I had them guns to the warehouse by the end of the night, like always.
Bet.
Yo, Dirt.
What's up?
We gotta use Trevor to our advantage.
Shit, what you got lined up?
What you mean, man? We gotta hit these Chigos up and get the shipment before Stu do.
Hey, how you know Stu know about that shipment?
Man, trust me, he know.
All my niggas poppin' like they post to. Run up on the game, my niggas shit real toast.
All this sauce in the booth, good it on my shoe. Peas of that sauce, stankin' out the booth.
Yeah, Q, man, we're gonna go back to the courts tonight, dawg. I swear though, man, they must have left right after we seen them, man, because by the time we came back, they was already gone, bro. We gonna get them niggas, though, trust me, bro. And we gonna get our motherfucking work back. If we can't, my nigga, we going after they family, my nigga, trust me. Damn. Yeah, Q, man. We gonna take care of all that tonight, bro. But I'm gonna get back with you, though, bro. I gotta take care of something. Yeah, bet.
Baby, you deserve better from a nigga. Cause I know you gon' do whatever for a nigga. For your nigga. You hold me down and just want better for a nigga. It ain't no question you so special to a nigga. But baby, you deserve better from your nigga. Cause I know you gon' do whatever for a nigga. You hold me down and just want better for a nigga. It ain't no question you so special to a nigga. It's been a minute you been fucking with your nigga. And in your mind, nobody fucking with your nigga. They try and holler, no discussion for these niggas. When I get home, you like to bust it for a nigga. You touch my soul when you be sucking on them niggas.
What's up, little mama? Can't come chill with you?
Boy, don't you see I'm reading?
Damn, I can't come read with you?
Boy, you act like you actually read. Stop trying to run games.
Man, so what you judging the book by its cover now? One look at me and you think you know what I do.
I ain't saying all that, but niggas will say anything to try and holler.
Man, I ain't even come over here for all that, little mama. I seen you by yourself. I'm out here by myself just chilling. I'm trying to come keep you a little company, that's all.
I appreciate you coming trying to keep me company, but I just want to be alone and read my book. Bang.
I feel you, baby. That's a bit. Hey, but before you finish, though, make sure you check out that last chapter, too, Friendship and Self-Discipline. Got some good shit in there. All right, baby.
Hey, boy, stop right quick. You actually read this book all the way through?
I don't know shit. Cordy, you on read.
Come here real quick.
What's up?
So what's your name?
My name Hot. What's your name?
My name Michelle, but you can call me MK.
Oh, yeah? So I can come sit down with you now?
Yeah, you can sit down. So what made you pick up this book and read it?
Be reading all kind of books, man. But I really like shit that give you knowledge and power, and, you know, some motivational shit.
Oh, so you a smart guy, huh?
Yeah, I try to be smart sometimes when I ain't doing dumb shit.
Okay, so what you do for a living?
I'm a salesman for a pharmaceutical company. What you do?
Well, I'm a scripper, but I don't plan on being a scripper forever. Like, that's why I read books like this, because I plan on opening my own business real soon.
Now, that was up, though. I love that, baby. I love a girl with some hustles and ambition, though. What's up? What you doing later, though?
Nothing. What's up?
Listen, Fat. I'm about to drop enough work to feed the whole city.
Best shit you ever seen. So what you want me to do?
Look, I'm willing to make you the number one plug of the
North Side, which will make you the main
distributor of the One Nation. But you gotta cut off trouble.
Oh, yeah? Enough work for the whole North? And all you
want me to do is just not mess with Trevor or none of his crew?
Yep. It's that simple. We gonna make major money.
You gonna supply your side of the city?
And make more money than you ever made in your life.
I might be willing to do that.
You know, I don't really mess with Trevor and them boys anyway.
Yo, hold on. I got another call coming in.
Hello? Bro, I've been calling you since last night, man.
Why haven't you been picking up the phone?
Man, I've been busy out of town, man. I thought you knew that. What's good, though? Y'all boys all right?
Man, me, Peanut, and Trick was hanging out on the block, man.
That nigga, what's that nigga name?
Problem Child? Problem Child and Key? They came on our block trying to mark us last night, bro.
What? Y'all boys good? You all right?
Bro, I'm kind of in the rush, but you know what I'm saying? Just couldn't drop that off for that all package, right. You feel me? I appreciate that, dog.
Hey, boy, I got a lot more of that where that came from, man. I'm going to hit you up, boy. That'll be on you in a minute.
Hey, please do, bro.
I got
please
you. I got do, you. Dog.
I mean, Trick got hit in the shoulder, but he all right.
But I called you for this. Trevor
want to have a meeting. I think we should go.
Yeah, man, set that up. But listen, I got to go, though. I got somebody else on the other line. Yo, what type of games you playing for?
Fuck, nigga.
What you talking about, bro?
Yo, my little brother just told me that King and Problem Child
just tried to kill him and end up hitting one of my men.
Man, look, I don't know what the fuck you talking about, bro.
Yeah, alright.
Yo, listen, I ain't doing business with no snake nigga like you, man. You know what? If it's war you want, then it's war you gonna get.
Hello? Look, hello? Man, what the fuck just happened, bro? Man, this nigga Fast just told me goddamn King and Problem Child ran up on his brother and tried to murk his ass. And King knew the motherfucking plan.
So what the fuck now?
Man, I don't know, bro. That's how we was gonna move all this shit and start this little civil war between these One Nation niggas. Man, what the fuck? Bro, what we need to do is find King and Problem Child. I mean, El Guccio got that shit on the boat from Colombia on his way right now. It ain't no turning back, bro. And that shit'll be here in 2 weeks.
Damn, these young hot ass niggas, man. You need to take care of this shit, man. Em ain't gonna like this.
Shit, I know, bro. Don't sweat it, though. You know I'm gonna think of something, man. Look, take this shit to him, my nigga. But look, don't say nothing about this shit, bro. Let him find out about all this shit on his own.
All right, good, bro.
You know what, bro? It's time to put this deep side plan into action. That's the only way we gonna be able to move this amount of work.
All right, big bro. But let everybody know we're gonna start expanding that way.
All right, for sure, for sure. You know what, though? I think I'm gonna send my cousin over there to Deep Side, man. Let him peep the spot, you know. Get him about half a block or something, you know. See how that shit jump, cause Guccio done gave us all these motherfucking keys, bro. We gotta make sure something jump, cause if it don't, man, we dead, man.
Don't look at me, just drive.
Well, first things first, I'm assuming you have the money?
Here you go.
Perfect. Well, now that that's out of the way, what is going on in these streets?
So what you mean by that?
What do I mean by that? Why are your men attacking Fat's territory? You know that wasn't part of the plan.
Man, we ain't attacked.
Mason, do yourself a favor. Don't lie. You know that M does not like liars.
Listen, Lee, that shit what happened. That one Buck called. Buck ain't find out till after the fact.
You better tell Buck it's time to control his men, because there's a lot of money riding on this. What's gonna happen now that you guys and Fats can't work together any longer?
Man, Buck dropping work on the west side now, so that shit El Guccio sent, man, we're gonna make that shit disappear, no problem. Trust me.
For you and your men's sake, I hope so. Pull over here. I will be sure to provide M with a full update. One more thing. No more bumps in the road. That comes from M.
Bumps?
my nigga Pancho. If he was a real plug, quarter million on the flip phone. If my shit to get them brisk on. Naked bitches in my trap house. What you mean? What you mean? Don't cut on the work. Keep it clean. Keep it clean. I just made 100,000 in my dreams. In my dreams. I just went and got a plug for my team. I'm a motherfucking trap star. I'm a motherfucking trap star.
Man, it's hot as hell in this warehouse today, bro. Why we over here?
Shit, I'm waiting on Cheddar. He's supposed to come get some more work, take over the rich.
Man, all right, I hear you, dawg. But what's up with these bad face niggas, man? You got people out there looking for them or what?
All of that. Rich, niggas say he on the east side rounding up all the troops looking for them bad face boys right now, my nigga.
Good, so we can find them niggas and make them pay up. Hey, but what's up with Hernandez, though? I've been hearing a lot of talk about he supposed to come to the city.
Man, don't even remind me of that shit, dawg. That shit got me so stressed out, dawg.
Why?
He ain't coming here for no beach and no suntan, bro. He wanna know about them 20 keys. He ain't wanna know why the fucking work ain't selling no more, bro.
Man, he the one stop giving us dope, nigga, leaving us all drying shit.
And that nigga was trying to punish us, bro. He said we move all the dope or we move none. That's why he pulled back, my nigga. Ever since Trevor and the Savages stopped buying from us, bro.
Man, that nigga tripping, bro.
Man, you know the crazy part about that shit is, the day you had demanded more work, he gave it to us. Then we fucking get robbed. Then the niggas who robbed us, they fucking get robbed.
Crazy,
man,
dog.
What the fuck?
Hey, but listen, what about the 20 keys, though? What you told them about that shit?
Shit, I told them we had the bread. You already know, man. Fuck you mean?
You told them we got the bread? Tripping.
Bruh, what I was supposed to say, I'm trying to buy some time.
Man, shit, I'd rather you just kept it real, bruh.
Kept it real with the man. Bruh, you don't know Hernandez. If we don't have his money, he don't want to talk. It ain't no excuses, bro. He gonna have all us in the body bag, nigga, zipped up.
Man,
what you mean?
Man, shit, so what we supposed to do, dog? We don't find these niggas in time. Where Hernandez supposed to come?
Shit, nigga, 2 weeks, nigga.
Shh. I think I got a plan, though.
What's that, Ben? What the fuck this is? Hello?
What's good, nigga?
Who this is?
Damn, you erased my number?
It's Trevor. Trevor? What you calling me for,
home? I'm calling
because I need some work. How much work you need, bruh?
50 keys. You feel good like that, right?
Yeah, I got it like that, nigga. All
right.
But you know I put a little tax on it, though.
So what we talking?
Another 10K.
What an extra
10
stacks, nigga?
10K.
Damn!
Man, take it or leave it, man.
All right, bro, let's make that happen. How soon can you get that? I need that like yesterday.
I can get it to you by Friday, man.
All right.
Bitch, you the bitch.
So, bro, I got a question for you, dawg.
Why you stop buying from us in the
first place?
Ain't nobody got work like Hernandez.
You wrong about that, bro. The Savage must be got a better plug.
Because they were supplying me for a way cheaper price than what you was giving me.
Oh, yeah? So who is this so-called plug?
King was the one I was working with.
Until these events happened.
All right, bro. I appreciate that information, dawg. Welcome back.
Yeah.
Hey, damn, bro. We can sell them things to Trevor. We can make up for them 20 keys. We lost two now.
Already know. Plus, we got that information that Hernandez want. Them Savages don't even know what's coming their way, dawg. Nigga, we is back, nigga.
Yeah, that's a bet, boy. I hear you on that. Hey, but look, back to them Bellface boys. I know how we can get them niggas to come to us, though.
How?
Dude said they only like selling what they steal, right?
Yeah, he said that.
Shit, let's get him something to steal then.
Hey, I like that. I like that. Let's get them fuck niggas something to steal, right?
I'm supposed to be dead right now, man. That's why I'm letting both of y'all boys know we gotta stay strapped out here. The streets is hot. Y'all got y'all strapped, right?
Man, you sleep, man. You know I stay strapped, man. They gonna catch me slipping out here, you heard?
Left mine at the crib.
Ty, you fucking serious, bro? I just told you the streets is hot right now. You ain't strapped up? Come on, man. Dang.
Craig, he with me. We good. Ain't nobody gonna fuck with us. I'm be with him at the barbershop.
Bro, if I was you, I'd go get your strap first.
Tripping.
All right, whatever y'all boys say, but hey, I got this meeting with my bro. Y'all boys be safe. All right?
10-4, come on, man, let's go.
Yeah, man. Yo, the trap crazy right now, man. Know what I'm talking about? Straight business. Joe, you heard Trevor and Fast is about to have a meeting, man. They're going to discuss whether we're going to go to war with them savages, man. Right. Man, fuck them bitch-ass savages, nigga. We getting money, nigga. Know what I'm talking about? Pussy getting moist, nigga. We out here, man. We out here having things, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, hold up, though, man. Somebody pulling up, man. A car pulling up, baby. You know what I'm talking about? You know what I'm saying? We out here having things, man. Hold on, man. This nigga is, man. This nigga got the window. You know what I'm saying? Roll the window down, nigga. Oh, shit. Ah, man, fuck, man. I ain't had nothing to do with your brother.
All y'all fuck niggas had something to do with it.
I've been fucking your home for the last 2 days.
Mayday, we pull up with choppers hollering out payday. I don't miss Hurricane Chris. We shoot babies. Carvers come from the Navy. Clan Curry that 30 clip. Pull up on your curb with the masses on like I'm purging shit. Murder shit, pull up in that Mercury with the urgency. If you survive, you gon' need surgery. Know you heard of me. It's cutthroat, a lot of gun smoke. I know you smell it too. Real niggas love my music. They love it cause they'll see you.
I heard your brother back in town from school. You doing good with the basketball?
Yeah, man. I haven't seen it yet. He been balling, though, man. He gonna make it to the league. He gonna get us out of shit soon.
Yeah, that what's up, my nigga. He need to make it quick, bro, because I'm tired of dealing with this drama, bro.
Who you telling, man? I done killed too many niggas. It's getting hard for me to sleep at night.
There they go. Man, what's up, man? Y'all always late. Come on over here, man.
I had to make some money, bro. The base has been calling.
All right. Now that everybody is here, let's talk. First of all, thank God Big Man the Slick was there at the right time. Y'all boys tripping for slipping like that.
I already know, man.
We ain't even getting caught like that no more. What you wanted to talk about, though?
I came here today to get all One Nation together so we could go against these savages.
We in. Plus everybody else going ride. Gorilla Gang, Zoe Nation, especially now that Buck back in the picture.
Buck? Buck back for real?
Yo, he had called me right before them boys shot at Craig and him. Said he wanted to talk.
Talk? Talk about what?
Nothing worth talking about.
So damn, you mean to tell me you think Buck sent them niggas to come kill me?
Most likely.
All I know is crazy. All of a sudden, Malcolm get killed and the nigga just show up out of nowhere.
And that's too much of a coincidence. Plus, I heard in the streets, y'all talking about them Savage Life niggas and King killed Malcolm.
I don't know who killed my little brother. But I know one thing, it don't make sense for King to kill Malcolm because we making too much money for him.
To be honest with y'all boys, I think all that shit was a setup.
What you mean?
Just think about it. Why would King kill Malcolm knowing we'll stop buying work from them? I think it's queuing them GQ niggas.
That would make sense. Not a bad assumption. E-Man and Shout, y'all gonna get some information on them GQ boys.
Yo.
Bro, the bombshell got shot up, bro.
Whoa, chill.
Ty got shot. Man,
what the?
Ty gone, man.
Fuck, man.
He's dead. Pump time with 21st Street Savage.
Yo,
niggas killed him, man.
Ty dead.
What?
Man, I'm about tired of them dudes, man. Hey, yo, let's ride. Yo, Trev, I'm gonna call you and let you know what them Zoe Nation boys said.
Yeah, man, handle that.
Yo, whoa, nigga, I ain't the enemy. What they do?
Fuck wrong with you?
Man, just think about that shit that happened with Main Man, bro.
She got me fucked up.
I can't believe Buck Cousin was killed, bro. You dumb enough to do some shit like that?
Man, I don't know. But whoever it is, a damn man, I swear to God.
Shit crazy, bro. First Jan them boys, then Problem Child little brother. Now Main Man? Had to be the One Nation niggas, bro.
Man, I don't know. He was like a little brother to me though, dog. I told that nigga Buck not to let him go to deep side, cause shit, the streets already talking about he done killed that nigga soldier.
We got even bigger problems. How we go about moving all this work now that Problem Child done fucked up Buck plans?
Man, we should have never went with that nigga Problem Child, bro. Now the trap ain't buying from us, and the GQ's finna take over the North. You know what I'm saying, bitch? We done fucked up, bro.
How you know they gonna start buying from the GQ's?
Man, common fucking sense, bro. Who else they gonna get it from? Shit, the only person who can get that much work is Hernandez. Hernandez only fucked with the GQ's.
El Guccio gonna be pissed off when Hernandez get that power again.
Now, don't worry about Guccio, bro. Buck gonna handle that. He gonna convince him we gonna take over Hernandez's business.
Boy, King, we need to take out them One Nation niggas ASAP, bro. And I know exactly where to hit them at, too. They go keep a savage out their mouth.
Shit, cool. Let's go meet up with Buck first. And then, shit, we can handle whatever y'all want to have.
You sly?
Hey, yeah, I want to hear what he got to say.
Shit, let's go. We already late.
Man, all these niggas had to do was be patient. Now the whole plan fucked up. Can anybody tell me where this nigga Problem Child is?
Man, tell you the truth, we've been looking for him. Can't nobody find him. Y'all ain't hear what happened?
No, what?
He sent a hit out on the One Nation boys. Heard telling them niggas got hit. Shit all over the news.
Man, what? This nigga losing it, man. This nigga too hot.
At the end of the day, Buck, man, we need that though. You gotta put fear in these niggas, man. It's part of the game.
What y'all need to do is go find Problem Child ass before he get his ass killed or locked the fuck up.
Oh shit, look who it is.
Welcome to the motherfucking party, man. What happened to y'all niggas, man? Y'all was supposed to calm this nigga ass down. You knew the plan, man. Why the fuck would you ride with this nigga?
Man, bro, I already know I fucked up. But shit, this nigga Problem went to talking all crazy, talking about a nigga pussy and shit. Man, you already know I had to show that nigga what it was.
Oh, man, you sounding crazy right now, dawg. Man, I ain't trying to hear that shit. You knew the motherfucking plan, dawg.
Hold up, Buck. What plan?
Last year, this nigga King found a new plug. Nigga by the name of El Guccio. We not fucking with them GQ niggas on that work tip no more. See, it's like this. Hernandez pretty much ran the whole city, but he only fucked with Q. That's why you seen these GQ niggas all around here balling and shit like that. He was only getting the work to Q. Man, I swear, from the big dogs to the little niggas, man, this nigga was serving everybody, man. And even if you wasn't getting your dope from Q, whoever he was getting his dope from was getting they dope from Q. Once King plugged me in with Guccio, we sat down and had a little talk, something like, you know, he gonna give me the shit for the low. Pure shit. But see, the thing is, he wanna take Hernandez's spot. And you know I wanna take Q's spot. And once he came through with the work, I already had it planned out. I knew what to do to make sure he got in the position that he wanted, and I got mine. First off, we needed to expand our territory. I told King, cut it off with Q. Go get with them One Nation niggas and holler at Trevor. But I knew Trevor bitch ass wasn't gonna trust me. So I had to get Ghost for a minute. That's why I got out the picture for about a year, so that nigga could feel safe, you know what I'm talking about? So once Trevor thought I was out the picture, King went and hollered at him and told him he wanted to be his connect. And since we was getting that shit for the low, we was able to get that shit to Trevor way cheaper than he was getting it from Q. And that nigga switched up and bid on it, leaving Q to only supply his side, taking a major loss. And during all that, we taking half of the motherfucking city over. But now my plan's all fucked up. Cause these niggas wanna ride with motherfucking Problem Child and pull a motherfucking Valentine's Day massacre. See, I don't give a fuck about Trevor. But I was finna make that nigga fast for Fauxville, the new plug of the North Side. That was until this nigga tried to kill his brother Craig. Now we stuck trying to get rid of the work.
So now One Nation ain't gonna buy this work, how we supposed to move the weight?
Man, first thing first, man, we need to find this nigga Problem Child, man, before he get his ass killed, man. This nigga important to what we trying to do. Man, I'm about to clear. But King, I want you to go over to the west side and find out who killed my motherfucking cousin. And when you find him, bring his ass to me.
I got you.
Thank you, amigos. Muchos gracias. Ooh, buddy, smell good. God bless y'all, little grass cutters. Oh, thank you, Jesus. And thank you, Jesus, for these tacos, man. I was hungry than a malabar. It's like God just came down and blessed this little city with the power of the mighty taco. Because these things are amazing.
I don't know how you eat so much.
I don't know how you don't. You walk around here looking like a 7-foot clothes hanger.
Ain't this the spot where you saw them niggas do that deal at?
Yeah, right over there.
Hey, man, so you trying to tell me that they left that boy on the track to die?
Nigga, does it look like I want to talk about that shit right now? Hey, hey, I'm trying to enjoy these sweet Jesus Miko tacos. And nigga want to bring up some shit about another nigga getting ran over by a goddamn train. Boy, I tell you.
My bad, bro. I was just trying to know the consequences, dog, before we start fucking with these niggas behind their back, bro.
The consequences are not good, bro. Not good at all, man. That's why I'm saying, bro, we need to stop fucking with these boys and, man, just do our shit with Jack, dude.
Nah, man, we're going to keep working with Rich. Listen, man, I got something to show you. Don't freak out. We're going to talk about it.
Freak out about what, man? I'm good, bro. Ain't nothing can make me freak out. All I care about is these tacos.
All right.
Wait, what's that? Oh, why you got a bag of flour in your pocket, bro? Bro, please tell me that's a bag of flour.
Now, you know what that is. And before you say anything, man, I just want to tell you.
Man, what's wrong with you, man? We ain't no motherfucking drug dealers, man. Put that shit up, man. What's wrong? Man, what? Oh, no, I can't believe you, man. Bro, we don't do that shit. We steal cars, dude. You don't make me lose my motherfucking appetite, bro. What the hell wrong with you?
Look, dude, I know you're gonna act like this, folks, but this is what we gotta do to take over the city. One day, this side of the city gonna be our turf. But we gotta leave this carjacking behind.
Man, Nard, I love you, man. But you getting too goddamn money hungry, dude. And what you mean leaving carjacking behind, bro? Bro, we've been doing this shit for years, bro. And never got caught. We good at it. Why fix some shit that ain't broken?
Bro, nigga, this shit been broke. Man, you know Jack don't pay a shit, and you know it. Look, I'll make you a deal. How about I call Jack and demand more money? If he turn us down, we out.
Look, man, Jack doesn't just let people leave his business, bro. We can't do this, man.
Yes, we can, and we will. Yeah, but fuck all that, bro. It's hot as shit out here, man. Let's go to the car.
Yo, man, why did Rich give you that shit anyway, man? Well, he know we don't sell.
Man, he told me if we want to work for him, this is what we got to do. How hard can it be anyway?
I don't know, man. I don't sell no drugs, though. It's against my morals.
Nigga, and stealing cars ain't?
Hey, nigga, don't judge me.
Whatever.
God, damn, roll the window down. It's hot as shit. You think this is a sardine can?
Man, do you think that plan that hot has gonna work?
Man, I don't know, man. But whatever it is, them bareface boys ain't the one to fuck with. I'm telling y'all.
I hope them GQs got a lot of manpower.
I sure hope so. Especially with what they're planning to do. They're gonna have to. Because once you cross that bridge, there ain't no turning back, man.
Deal with who I deal with, man. We out here, man, every day. Getting these real papers out here, man. You feel me?
Real bandos
on this side.
Yeah, you know what I mean? That just little light work, man. What I got this afternoon. You know.
Just waiting on that call, man. You know what it is. Anytime we got something going on, you know I'm in the building. Anytime something pops.
I know about it. Anytime money being made, you know, it ain't going through without me being part of it.
You know how we do it, man. It's money side over here. Money side. Big money.
Big money.
Get his fuck out.
It's
smooth sound.